Man, we're in Long Beach, California. 6 and Olive. Off Alamitos. Derrick Martin Court, area gym. Home of the St. Anthony Saints. Coach Alan Mitchell, head coach of St. Anthony High School, man. St. Anthony High School Boys Basketball Program. Youngest of five, raised in Compton. Both of my parents in the house. It was fun. It was fun. And obviously some of the things that you think about Compton, we experienced, but it was great, man. It was great just learning right from wrong. Learn to have faith, who's really for you, picking friends and deciphering from those things.
He just took a doo doo, that's why. Bad yesterday. Yes, sir, toast.
8:20.
He ran like
847.
Oh, 847.
Yeah. You made it.
Yeah, no. Hey, coach, real stuck or at that light for like 5 seconds. I'm expecting that light. That's like a 30-minute light. Huh? That's like a 30-minute light.
I'll give you 10 seconds.
That's why Nigel got back up.
You gotta act natural.
43.
Where's Kai and Deuce?
Deuce even turned.
Where is that noise?
Man, what we're experiencing right now is it's adversity, honestly. It's adversity. We're somewhat following the great Nolan Richardson's plan. Coach Nolan Richardson was at Arkansas, and they beat Duke in 1994, I want to say, national championship. And Coach Nolan Richardson had this thing called 40 minutes of hell. And it's crazy. But we're experiencing adversity right now, man.
Did both already? Let's go. Stampede through it. Stampede through it. Finish. Stampede through it and go finish.
Okay.
You either dunk it or you tap glass. Stampede through it. Go finish on the finish.
Apologies for the wait, sometimes it's hard to make a distraction of off it. For enough time to jot your thoughts, but fuck it, this morning I got you. I'm thinking about you. I heard you just had another little baby. Congratulations, I hope you got through it with no complications. I find it amazing, maybe you tell me I'm making it big. The fame, the bitches just hating, you sit around waiting. For you to fall off, make the album I'm making, but I hope that you take it.
Come on, man. I love it when you work hard. It ain't gonna always be when defense got out there, right? It's a little shaky, because they competing too. Stop passing the small stuff, man. Stop passing the small stuff. Get up and get here, and let's get the work done, all right? Have a great day at school. Be smart. Don't be fooling around. Finish the day at 3 o'clock. The work is the work. You don't need to do nothing extra. The work that we got put down is enough. Don't need to do no extra because you don't want to work when we're supposed to work.
Notice this was a coach-inspired effort, though. Don't get me wrong. It was a great day. But these ain't the ones that count. The ones that count are going to be the times when we have another rough practice because it'll happen. We're going to have practices where guys just don't got it physically for whatever reason. Are we going to pick each other up to make sure that we mentally there, that we locked in to do what we're supposed to do? So good work today, but these ain't the ones, because when we talk to y'all, y'all respond. This is what we do. We have bad times. We talk to y'all. Y'all bounce back, and we do something great. But it's going to be when the talks get further down the line, it's going to be a day next week where it might get rough. How do we respond to that? Not us. How do y'all respond to that?
Eyes, Nigel.
How do y'all respond to that? Got it? So let's be better about those days, because those are the days that help us grow. So have a good day, y'all. Good work today.
Champions have consistent practices, consistent good practices. Maybe a bad practice here and here, but consistent, talking about 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 good practices in a row. That's something y'all have to intentionally want to do. All right?
Coach.
Family on me. Family on 3. 1, 2, 3.
Family.
Identity of our program is to be unselfish, man. Be unselfish. Be competitive. Be strong. Be energetic. And most importantly, be God-fearing. Just knowing what's on the other side of I don't feel like it, that's one thing I'm picking up this year, man, from one of my he's a mentor from a long distance, Inky Johnson. But he had gave a talk, and in that talk, it was on the other side of I don't feel like it is greatness. And so right now, the boys don't feel like it. You know what I mean? We've been off since right before the 4th of July. We started school two weeks ago, had our first workout Wednesday, and we've been doing two-a-day since. So they don't really feel like it, dude. They don't really feel like it. So we're experiencing that battle right now. If I don't feel like it, or you want to be great. I'm trying to push guys to a point where they have to make a decision. They have to make a decision. Like, do I really want to do this? Or do I want to just be average, right? When you guys get to being in college and get to be adults, you can't choose mediocrity.
Done. Yeah, done.
Oh, done.
can't make that rhyme with nothing. We about to run. In the sun.
Huh? We ain't getting mic'd up.
This ain't fun.
Huh? Let's go 2-7. That's where we gonna be. That's where y'all gonna be. Cause it ain't personal. Just take it. We said it last year. Love the fact that you got somebody that's gonna hold you accountable, bro. Love the fact that you got somebody in your life that's gonna hold you accountable. We got one long line. We got the Indian run. Start on the wall.
Come on, dude. Come on, dude.
That's good, Jerry. Train. Go.
Yeah, Joe.
Yeah, Joe.
Let's go, Kai.
Come on, Kai.
Let's go, Kai.
I ain't never seen Joe fly like that. It's the kid. All the way to where you started, Tulsa. Man, we gonna be great, man. We gonna be great, cause this a warm up. We ain't even dug deep yet. Like we ain't dug deep into what we supposed to do with the conditioning. This is a warm-up. We on our way to greatness. You guys can walk down, walk back.
There'll be times y'all don't want to come to practice, y'all come put the work in. There's gonna be times y'all don't want to play in the game. You know, so sore, going through life. This is the time. Put the work in now.
Stand up.
It'll all pay off now. When we get to March and win a CIF championship, it'll all pay off now. All the work will be everything we know and wanted. Everything we wanted. A little bit of work, man. A little bit of work. Outwork everybody in the state. That should be y'all goal. We're going to outwork every team in the state. It don't matter who they are, who y'all got, what y'all ranking, don't matter. We're going to outwork y'all. Don't let nobody outwork. Understood?
It's all good.
I just love when y'all work, because it's different. It's different, man. When y'all work, it's different. Favorite example, St. Francis game. The one at Fairfax. They had all that energy. We came out complacent, acting like the average human being. We already, you know, it's whatever. But they had a purpose. They were still feeling last December, and they came out with high energy. While we coasted, and when we turned it on, they could not match it. See from the get-go if people can take it. See it from the get-go if they can take it. But until we start lining up against other people, we're competing against each other. Out of love. I don't want to coach nothing that's not a God-fearing, smart dog. I don't want to coach nothing, nobody that's not a God-fearing, smart dog. Got goals, they in the chat, you see them. Write them down, put them on your wall, walk past them every day, brush your teeth looking at them. Straight up serious. I know it sounds corny, but you gotta have vision. You gotta have vision. So have vision, man, have intent, have purpose. Pray it out. Anybody want to pray? Darius got it.
Lord, we come to you today just thankful for the day. I ask that we could just be successful in what we do, put our all into it, and we could praise you while we do it. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
Recording? Just Dale Corey in the cut.
I did not take no money. Why do you think
it's
right now?
I thought AC was just laying there. I'm like, what the hell is AC doing laying there?
Hey, who's going to my house right now?
Home party.
Dude, it's such a...
Oh my god!
Come on.
went to Vanguard High School, middle school, I'm sorry. Went to Vanguard Learning Center in Compton. Then I went on to King Drew. I was a two-sport athlete back in the day, basketball and football. I had started out going to Bosco and had some things happen there. The school ended up being on the news, checked out, and I got into King Drew, man, and started, I got there late, so I played frost sophomore first year. End of the season, I start practicing with varsity and never looked back.
Where Corey at?
Well, they could be like, dang, Goose.
If I eat a mushroom, they gonna see like, dang, Goose.
The apple, they like, damn, Goose.
Go get forks, Goose.
You want a hot dog?
Stop, Cap. He's all getting mad.
Should have
teared
the table down. You got one more word.
Hey, this is Corey in the cut, man.
Oh, that's crazy.
What?
Turn the rim.
How?
Turn up now, bro.
I would not love him to be right. I want to punch my jersey so bad. Right, he's going. Right. Right. Oh, my camera does.
Bro.
Yo, it's like a bad thing. I know. Go.
Hey! I was not expecting
that. You got it? Yo, show the film. Oh my God.
Defensive energy is what I'm worried about right now. Taking care of the ball, being physical. Set
the tone. Got it? Go, man. Get it done. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, yeah. Head coach.
Game ball, White.
Game ball, game ball.
Get out wide, run, touch them corners. Advance the ball up the floor, we can probably get layups. We want layups and threes. That's it. Run their ass out of our gym.
Work on me, work on three, 1, 2, 3.
Because we're going to be standing. Yeah, we're going to be standing.
Let's go, Joe. Right side.
upstairs, fellas. Okay, go.
That's great energy, man. Great energy. Tone setters, that's where we gotta be. The threes are falling, but we can't be happy with that. Feel what I'm saying? We can't be happy with that. We should be doing some more stampeding through these catches, especially the best time to stampede is when you got them scrambling. You guys understand that? Everybody understand what I'm saying? So when the ball moving quick and they scrambling, I should be stampeding through that catch downhill. We should be attacking glass 2 feet. Whenever tap glass, get you paid. Guys should be diving to the rim. To put our foot on their neck. Understand?
Let's go.
Let's go, man. Finish.
1, 2, 3. Finish.
Finish the game. Finish. 1, 2, 3. Finish.
The glass. Look at that.
Except that they roll. Winning is fun. Not saying every win gonna be about 40, 25, but winning is fun. Can we all agree on that?
Yes.
All right, that's it for tonight. Like that on three. 1, 2, 3.
Like that.
Yo.
Listen up.
Get your purple jerseys on.
What motivates you more,
everything,
just to keep
going? Yeah. And I'm serving, man. God is good. I don't really think about that. My motivation, though, man, is just to pay it forward, bro. Pay it forward. I'm only, 14 years from being in high school. 11 years from being in college in the same situations. And just knowing that not only is my household and my family depending on me, but I got a locker room, I got a full program of young men, you know what I mean? That they biting on and holding on to every word I say. They looking at everything I'm saying. So they holding me accountable too. So just waking up at 4 a.m., handling my business, and digging deep, man, and getting back home to my family, making sure my coaches do the same thing. So cliche, but never give up. Never give up, always have faith. Always have faith, man. God is unlimited. God is unlimited, he's undefeated. And we've had bad days. You've had plenty of bad days in your life, man, and you probably felt like it was nothing good on the other side, and here you are. You know what I mean? And that just goes to show, if you, it doesn't matter, Jesus, Jehovah, Allah, whoever it is that you believe in, as long as you believe in them, know that their God is undefeated. My family, my wife, my mom and dad, I love you guys, man. My coaching staff, Coach Kevin Payne, Lonnie Bennett, Lawrence Brooks, Coach Brandon Moore. It's time, man. It's time. To our administration, Ms. Tucker, President Adon, Principal Adon, I'm sorry. Man, we thank you guys, man. We thank you guys for just giving us everything we need to be successful, and we will do it. And to my main man, Derek Martin, appreciate you, man, for just giving us the opportunity to be on your court, dude. Definitely thankful for that, but it's gonna be a great year. 2023, 2024 is gonna be a great year for the Saints, man.